open at the other end. Kings get to it. Richards, there's it, but not out. Held in by Yannick Hansen. Pass in front, wide to the right. Held in by Bieksa. Bieksa's pass to the blue line. Held right on the line. Bieksa, right side, shoots in front, knocked down, rebound. Williams, Williams, right side. He gets hit hard into the boards. Puck is still loose, and the Canucks with it, but it's cleared to center. Richards chasing it down. He gets knocked down, and the puck taken by the Canucks. And now we're down. Coming to 1 minute left to go in regulation.
The Sedins come on the ice. They were resting that last shift. The Canucks did a good job. So no timeouts remaining here for the Canucks, but they get one. Here.
Taken away. Shot of the empty net is up high and wide. Picked up by the Kings again. King with a shot. Knocked down. Loose puck. Canucks have it. And they clear it out to center ice and down into the King zone. Stopped there by Quick. He moves it quickly over to Lewis. Lewis checked in the corner. King zone. Vancouver's got the extra attacker on the ice. Henrik Sedin to Cassian. Now the Kings send it around the board, right side, held in, picked up and bounced away from Henrik Sedin. Picked up by Doughty. Doughty trying to clear, can't do it yet. Here's Henrik Sedin, back to the blue line. Shot, knocked down, rebound, flipped high in the air, 14 seconds ago. Pass in front, now behind the net. Pass left side, broken up and cleared to center. 7 seconds to go, and the Canucks back to get it. Jonathan Quick, 3 seconds to go. The Canucks to the King line. Quick gets the shutout. The Kings win it, 1-0. 27th career shutout for Quick. His second this season, his first against Vancouver, and the Kings have their 100th victory over the Vancouver Canucks. What a battle. Kings win it, 1-0.
It was about Dustin Brown coming in. It's about Dustin Brown going out. Quick was really sharp. A lot of things going on, but the Kings get what they want. Looked like the Vancouver Canucks were willing to sacrifice 2 points to send a message. They don't get the two. The Kings do. Very important in the Western Conference.
So Brown gets the only goal of the game, assisted by Kopitar and Carter, 24 seconds into the third. Kings win it 1-0. For the three stars, here's Dave Joseph.
Fans, it's time to announce the Staples three stars of the game. Tonight, Staples' third star from Vancouver, number 8, Christopher Tanev. The Staples' second star from your Kings with his 10th goal of the season, the captain, number 23, Dustin Brown. And the Staples' first star from your Kings, making 28 saves for the shutout, number 32, Jonathan. Fans, now please turn your attention to the Kings bench as Jordan Nolan joins Fox Sports West, Patrick O'Neill, patio.
Okay, Dave, thanks very much. Well, Jordan, from the very get-go, about 9 seconds in, did you get the idea what type of game this was going to be?
Yeah, it's going to be a fun, gritty game for the fans to watch, and hopefully they enjoyed it.
I'm pretty sure, judging from the reaction inside Staples right now, they enjoyed this 1-0 win over the Vancouver Canucks. Very heated rival. How good does it feel for your room right now?
Yeah, you know, we always have a fun game against these guys, and it was a big 2 points for us. So we stuck with it through the entire game. Quickie played great, and we got the win.
And tell me, did you get the sense that their head coach had instructed their players to attack the net, shall we say, and your players, that had turned it into this type of a game?
The top players always play hard against us for them, and our players play pretty hard against them too, so it's an intense game out there, and they're usually fun to watch.
And now 4-0 versus Vancouver. How do you explain the success against this team this year?
We just don't like them very much, so I think we always bring our best effort, and so we got the win.
I'm going to leave you on that, buddy. Great game tonight. Thanks for stopping by.
All right, thank you.
All right, Jordan Nolan, there it is. Spoken like he knows exactly what's going on. What a win for the Los Angeles Kings over the Vancouver Canucks. Jonathan Quick, the shutout. Sean O'Donnell joins me next for our Kings Live postgame show. Don't go anywhere.